This is the last World Cup stop of 2012. Palembang, Indonesia is the place. It's 33 degrees centigrade right now and 400 kilometers away from the equator, and we are sweltering.
This lake's been specially made just for water skiing and wakeboarding.
I heard that they build all this arena in like 11 months.
I absolutely love it. I mean, I've never come across more friendly people in my life.
The crowds on the first day at the opening were sick. Had fun with them all, so it was a good time.
It's amazing. I mean, we have so much support and people are so nice with us. And, you know, you can tell they are happy to watch us ski.
It feels awesome. You know, when we first got here, when the opening ceremony was on, there was like tons of little elementary school kids, and it was just really cool to see, you know, them look up to us as role models, and it's just really cool they came out to watch us.
The 35th IWWF World Cup stop had arrived back in Asia, inviting only the world's top athletes from slalom, wakeboard and jump disciplines. Receiving one of the warmest welcomes imaginable, the athletes were keen to make this an unmissable stop.
Yeah, I've never seen an opening ceremony for a wakeboard waterski contest like that before. That was insane, and the governor came out and it was a big deal, and I was really excited to be a part of it.
Well, the site here is Jakabaring Sports Complex. It was established for the Southeast Asian Games, where they had 6,000 athletes on site. Now, the facilities around us here, if we look over my shoulder and behind, we can see the shooting range. We can see all of the facilities that they had for those games. So this is almost like an Olympic center, and we're coming from you right in the middle of this center.